Today is Match Day. It is a joyous celebration of our students' success. It's an academic and life milestone where they find out where they're going next in their career path.
Congratulations, and make us proud.
I feel incredible right now. I'm just so grateful to everyone here who supported me, mentored me. You know, this has just been an incredible place. I matched in internal medicine at Mass General Hospital, which was my first choice. I mean, I think Weill Cornell really taught me how to be a good doctor, how to listen to my patients, how to bond with them and connect with them.
I matched in my first choice here at Weill Cornell for the research track in internal medicine. The mentorship here was just absolutely amazing. I had so much support and so many opportunities in research and in clinical training all throughout med school.
I matched my first choice at Cornell for radiology. Match Day is kind of like the culmination of like 4 years of hard work, and it's like a lot of like, it's like a room where a lot of dreams get made. I'm so lucky to just have my first choice and just be so excited for what I'm going to do.
So I matched the University of Pittsburgh for orthopedic surgery. Weill really takes the time to understand you and your interests. This is my eighth or ninth year since I did Cornell undergrad, so I have a lot of love for this institution.
I'm going to NYU School of Medicine into OBGYN. I think Weill Cornell has given me all the tools necessary to fulfill my dream and to be the best physician I can be.
I matched a New York Presbyterian here at Weill Cornell, and I'll be going into OBGYN. I'm a little bit of a non-traditional student. I'm older. I came in with a PhD, had two kids in medical school, and so my path has been a little bit different than most. And, you know, I credit this moment to a lot of people, you know, God, my family, but also sort of the network that I've developed here.
I got my first choice, and I'm so unbelievably excited and grateful. It's kind of what we've been working towards our entire life so far, so it's kind of a new beginning. I'm just really grateful that everything worked out really well, and I'm very excited to see where it goes from here.